domino effect, what is this domino effect and how can you utilize it in your life. In this video, we are going to learn about the domino effect and how you can achieve your goals using this theory. All great things have small beginnings. Every masterpiece has its first brush stroke. Every building its first brick and every life its first breath. The same rule is truly for nearly every aspect of our world, and our personal success is no exception. You might know what dominoes are. These are tiny rectangular tiles. A very interesting fact about dominoes is that a single domino can knock down a domino of about 150% its size when it is placed in a particular order. The compounding effect in this phenomenon is enormous. If the first domino is just 2 inches tall, with every domino being 1.5 times bigger and kept in a sequence, you could knock down the entire Empire State Building with just 29 dominoes, and the 57th domino is almost as the distance from the Earth to Moon. But in order to knock down a really big domino, you have to start with small one. If we apply this concept to real life, we can describe it with the mantra, think big but start small. You make the first step and then constantly improve yourself until, with the compounding effect, you finally achieve your big goals and dreams. The reason why domino strategy works is because it is a carefully orchestrated process that has a strategy or sequence and huge momentum. This momentum gives the process special speed and acceleration. To achieve the domino effect in real life, you have to meet a special set of criteria. Here's the formula. Start with the smallest possible action. Let's say a person has a goal of reducing his or her weight by 20 kgs. What is the smallest step that they can take? Maybe 5-minute walk or reducing a portion of the meal, which is a tiny step anyone can take. Or let's say you want to learn meditation. On the first day, you can start by just selecting the place where you will do meditation. The next step is to add just a little bit more effort every single time you perform the action, which means adding a little more time for the walk or a few more changes to the diet. For the meditation example, the next action you could take is to sit and just close your eyes for a minimum, and the next day concentrate on your breathing for a minute. The next steps are to making sure to put actions in the right sequence so that each action enables a bigger one. As we said, the sequence, the right strategy is very important, which means creating an exercise routine and what are the new habits one must take up and what are the changes one must bring in their life, etc. And for meditation, if you gradually improve your mindfulness by even 1% every day, you will have a great compounding effect. The next step is to gain momentum with regular intervals and discipline. Remember, there must be the right distance between the dominoes. In real life, that means the right frequency of iterations as per the target of reducing the weight by 20 kgs. The goals have to be aligned and one should follow it with discipline. And if you keep doing this on a regular basis, slowly you'll find you have transformed so much. So the transformation at the end is amazing and people don't realize how it happens. Finally, one must have to stay patient and follow the process. Based on the size of the goal, sometimes the big success usually comes after several years. Many people unfortunately give up just before the compounding effect gets serious. So never give up and enjoy the compounding effects. Now that we have understood the benefits of the domino effect, I am sure you are thrilled to start setting and sorting out your goals. Don't worry if the goal that you have decided is too big. Remember the domino concept and get started small, and with compounding effects, you can achieve any big goal. Remember, smart planning, consistency, and hard work is the key to reach the highest view. Thank you for watching the video.